Okay. Back to more Kirby. Alright, so I want DDD. He's my healer, I'll give her a suplex. Win! Buster Hammer DDD! My favorite character is Meta Knight and Galactic Knight. Yeah, they're clearly making previous levels of this is all one big area. I might have to ditch Wind. No, I'm not ditching DDD. Okay, there we go. Might be distant cutter though. Elemental. Get rid of you. Ah. Say goodbye to a friend. Okay, L and Y. Yeah, it's your reference. You can replace him. They're being really generous. Generous with one up. Forget what was the best shield power. Was it plasma? Yeah, plasma allowed you to hit that actually as well. We have DDD for those metal blocks, so any secrets won't. Oh, secrets from there. Okay, I know this design. I've seen this before. Kirby 64. And other levels. I played Kirby 64 on Virtual Show. Still sucks that I lost all that. No way, I have a connection, I forgot. You don't miss the healer. As far as you can still use his fire abilities, he would be kind of useless if he couldn't actually. I'm not dumb, I can see the fire thing. Already used. This is Rich Eldrin. Fire puzzle. It's blood. Thank you. by a healer. I don't really need you. I just want to keep the EV with me. He's not my favorite character, but I still like him enough to keep him around. And that's another secret level. Since I'm a Paris, so I might as well throw this ability away. Oh. There's a reason that's there. Water. So Barisol has the power to give water as well. Got a DDD with me. Doesn't that mean I can have three DDDs? Kabuto does. I think that's his name. Or was that just the four kids' name for him? That was a different character. And that heals all the minions. And done. Oh yeah, the purple stuff can't be replaced. The blue stuff is. Ice level. Hate ice levels. Least favorite in the Kirby series. Yeah, they're trying to get you past all. They want you past Popstar. That's why it's World 2 instead of the Hub World. Oh. Okay, so fighters. it out, alright. Friend bounce. Oh, it's invincibility frames. Oh, I thought I controlled it. Control exactly where I draw. I kinda want that power now. Can I give this to someone? Oh, I can make a friend. Drop ability. I want to try this new power out. These should be doing regular enemy. Oh yeah, I should check his darn dodge moves. If he has anything special. I picked up something I didn't notice. Gini's health. There you go, he's full. This makes sense that it's the boss battle, but... secret. wonder if Nintendo would keep the audio. In my defense. Yeah, I can Wait, am I getting a boss battle? Boom! Suplex! I wonder if I have friend toss with this. Well, I'm gonna give this power and two others. There we go, got it. First arrival, so let's try the first game. Hi. And got you. I hate ice levels. Oh wait, if I switch to ice, I won't have the problems. And I use fire. Oh, it seems to be more snow level than anything else. So far. I don't want to sit on my foot! Oh good, I can play again after I miss. No, I'm not completely vulnerable after I pick him up. Okay, I wanna see. Move list. Dash near foe, grabbing in midair. Lift. Facing right. I can piggyback? They program pretty well that they're actually using their powers. I don't have to get angry at them. Because they're just gonna send me blind, so. Same sound effects.
Let's rock and roll! Surfaces. That's nice. Fall through that.
I wonder what the next boss is gonna be. Cause I mean, I'm pretty sure be playing in the dark. Ooh.
I think there's a little, just notice a little, like, if I press perfectly.
I don't care. Doesn't matter if I get one up. Higher level. Can I see right here? Yep. I was about to miss, I think. Yeah, something going on. card. And found the secret. One. I should change the title to 100% run. Because I am going to do 100%. I'm actually going to look for secrets. Because I always want to do some Kirby games. That doesn't look like there's anything. Ow. Oh, I don't want to lose Ninja. Yes, I have. Boss is next. Oh, I need to do the level beforehand. Alright, next time, the level before the boss.